Hello friends, here I am with a case study of smart building. One of the key aspects of energy management in cities is smart buildings. Since buildings are the main consumers of energy, means buildings needs a lot of energy for its daily functioning. As example for air conditioning, heating, lighting, ventilation, running machines, and for facilities such as parking, security, and also some other services like running elevators. It is important that each aspect of energy consumption within building is sensed, monitored, and controlled. Smart building is designed as a commercial building with parking in the basement and several floors of office space on top. Such a building will typically have its own power generation facilities, such as through solar panels or a wind turbine on the roof, and also thermal generation and storage facilities in the basement. The building would be connected to a microgrid form, which it can draw energy when needed and provide energy when it has surplus of its own. All the office floors of the building have sensors for measuring the quantity of light, the ambient temperature, and the extent of validity. Many buildings also have motion and occupancy sensors that can detect presence of humans and maintain certain light and temperature conditions. If humans are not present, then the lights and temperature maintenance are automatically turned off. The building also has parking sensors that sense the number of vehicles in the building and also the number of parking spots available. This information would be available online, and commuters intending to arrive at building would know in advance if they will find parking or not. If parking is already full, they may choose to rely on public transportation to commute. But the key challenge of a smart building is to use information technology to manage their energy requirements in a system where they draw on the grid only when required and try to remain dependent only on their own generation capacities. Meeting this challenge requires collecting data through many sensors and devising algorithms, or you can say devising programs, that can achieve these sustainability goals. So in the perspective of our country India, this smart building concept would be very useful and is the need of the hour. There are many big cities like Bangalore, Chennai, Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai. So these cities needed to have buildings like this, where energy can be managed efficiently. And for this efficient energy management, buildings can be built by using information technology, and also buildings can be maintained by the use of information technology. Friends, in next video, we will talk about a different case study for this video.